La Passion. La Passion is a song co-written and recorded by Italian DJ Gigi D'Agostino. It was released in October 2000 as the sixth single from his 1999 album L'Amour Toujours. It is a remix with some additional melodic variations of the song Rectangle by the French musician Jacno, which doesn't originally contain any vocals. Music producer and songwriter Carlo Montagner provides the vocals, which were heavily auto-tuned, as were many songs which followed Cher's trend during the early 2000s. D'Agostino has made various mixes for different albums. The song was a hit in Austria and Belgium, where it became a number one single. Music video. The music video was directed by Marcus Stummer and begins with Gigi D'Agostino stealing a CD in a music store and running away. There are many extras in this video doing day-to-day tasks and going about their daily life. As the video progresses further, the viewpoint changes from one character to another. The video then goes into a flashback at the end that again shows D'Agostino in the music store, which means that the story continues in an infinite loop. Track listings. CD single La Passion medley with Rectangle radio version 330. La Passion medley with Rectangle album version 735 CD maxi La Passion new radio cut 258. La Passion radio cut 334. L'Amour Toujours LP mix 735. Techno Fest EP. Roman 2 mix 74. Orvin 4. Orvin 4. Orvin 4. Tanzan EP mix 4. 597 single La Passion Tanzan Vision 74. La Passion medley with Rectangle 735 CD maxi remixes La Passion new radio cut 258. La Passion CeeLo mix 725. La Passion radio cut 334. La Passion L'Amour Toujours LP mix 735. La Passion Techno Fest EP mix 74. La Passion Tanzan EP mix 459. Personnel. Written by Gigi D'Agostino and Jacno. Arranged and mixed by Gigi D'Agostino and Paolo Sandrini. Executive producer, Gianfranco Bortolotti. Produced by Gigi D'Agostino. Vocals uncredited by Carlo Montagner. Charts and sales.